opening stages of what will be a broad and concerted campaign. On my orders, coalition forces have begun striking selected targets of military importance to undermine Saddam Hussein's ability to wage war.
Florida tonight.